So you just want to split, not a problem. The split action will let you expand a circle from the point. If you tap Alt, you can change the color of the new polygroup. Normally it will default to quads, but if you triangulate the center, instead of quads, it's gonna use tries. If you don't like the crease on the outside, you can change it to do not crease here. And if you don't want it to make a new polygroup, you can tell it not to make a new group like this. If you set mode to ring instead, it'll make a much smoother circle. And unlike the point, if you do it on an edge, it will change the shape of the object to match itself. And just like the other mode, you can take the creases off with this and decide whether or not to regroup the different colors of the polygroups. And if you don't want the edges to have equal distances from the center, you can turn that off here. So here's what it looks like without equalize, and here's what it looks like with it. This is a really easy way to just make circular extrusions or intrusions in a hard surface shape. Anyway, hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.